Okay, today, that's the crock pot. That's what we're going to make the roast in for Mom. Today is August. No, sorry. Today is November 18th. Yes, November 18th, 2014. We'll make sure to say a prayer for Sister Florence. We still haven't written this letter to Sister Florence. Gracie, we got to write that letter to Sister Florence. Okay? We'll say a prayer for Sister Florence. We'll say a prayer for Mommy and Gabby. Okay? We'll say a prayer for Grandma and Poppy. We'll say a prayer for Megan and Maralia. We'll say a prayer for Matt, Maddie, Braden. We will say a prayer for River, Jude, and Liam, Ann, and Santee. We'll say a prayer for Grandpa Jansen. We'll say a prayer for Daddy and all Daddy's business stuff. Okay? We will say a prayer for everybody that needs prayers, all of our family and friends. Okay? Sound good? All right, anybody else you want to pray for?
Pray for the whole world.
How about the teachers?
Yes, but pray for the whole world. That means for them.
Okay. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Bless us, O Lord, and these are our gifts which you're about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Praise Jesus Christ, now and forever. Amen.